So it's like, all right, what is the best diet? Have longevity, health, good for you, man. Lose some weight, no cancer free, right? Real talk, I looked it up, vegan, plant-based. And I salute all vegans, real talk, man. No shame, man, I love all y'all, man. Y'all are really firm. I was a vegan for one meal. It's so hard. Like, that consistency, like breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Like, I would be a consistent vegan if a cow would come to my house every day at 4 o'clock. Like, I see what you doing. And I appreciate you. It can even be DJ Khaled in the cow outfit. I don't give a fuck. Just somebody give me some recognition. And I'm just back and like, thank you so much. I've been farting nonstop. I can't have another edamame. I can't. Oh, God, I'm so hungry. You know what? Do the pigs know what the fuck I'm doing? Do they know my sacrifice? Do they know I'm here sacrificing for them? The pigs appreciate you. They'll be here tomorrow at 4 o'clock to also congratulate you. This is a major key right here. You the best. Okay, thank you. I'm just going to go in my house and have another cucumber hummus sandwich. I'm so hungry. You should walk away. You should really leave my door. Thank you.